Palpatine protection.
Footsteps are walking me outside. Me no know who and who them they outside. Nobody can call me. We come outside. Come.
Yo, this is a real VI idea. So on Palpatine TV. You see me I say? And I'm me I get your highlight today. You see me I say? So watch what I go on. You know what I mean? We there son and we are all vibe. So just vibe with us. You know what I mean? Yeah, mad thing, man.
Footsteps are walking me outside. Me no know who and who them they outside. Nobody can call me. We come outside. Car we no trust me.
None of them.
Yeah, me real VI. You see me, I said the first reggae dancehall artist. I do it from a wheelchair standpoint, as you can see. You know what I mean? And you don't know, so we there, so for what? For enlighten and for educate. You see me, I said, what go on with me now? Whole heap of things are going. Right now, me I look for drop a EP with a whole heap of songs to the ladies them, because the ladies them been asking for the songs them. You see me I say? Not that we never do the songs them for the ladies them, you know. But what? We been a do the songs them social commentary, where we speak about a lot of things, a lot of injustice we are going on in the country, and I try to highlight a couple of the problems that we see. You see me I say? So here we are going. And them things that we there ban. You see me I say? For what? Keep the music clean and for what? Edify and for teach. You see me I say? Also for have fun, because you don't know, so we do party music just the same. You see me I say? So what? Here we are going. We have the new video for Darkness to Light. You see me I say? More all of the people them look out for that.
Economy no problem. Government no have no solution for crime. Where we are go do you know? Are the biggest question them asking this time? Minister asks the church them to pray.
Yeah man, so I want everybody to look out for the video Darkness to Light. You see me I say, it's a powerful song. It goes something like this.
Economy in a problem. Government no have no solution for crime. Where we are go do you know? Are the biggest question them asking this time? Minister asks the church them to pray for Jah to send us a better day. All when you work from sun up to sundown, the boss still a ramp with your pay. Poverty we see it on the rise. That's why people are scamming this time. But that's not the way they want to live. They're just trying to make a dime. When you have kids to go to school and bills to pay, you stress. From darkness to the light, we need a brighter day. Don't we work so hard, full time we get the pay.
You know what I mean? Songs like those, so you don't know, say, what day song we do the work from that time until now, you know what I mean? Well, some of the producers them we've been working with over the years, we work with Mr. G, you know what I mean, and we work with Goldmine Production, Earth Source. I'm signed to Earth Source record label, you see what I say, and we work with Ireland Records upon the big song when you celebrate, you know what I mean, and right now also with Esco, you know what I mean, Starstruck Records, you see what I say, and him have a couple things to drop for me this year. So you don't know, say, I just a bag of producers, because right now me I work with the people and we work with me, you know. You see me I say? Because there's a lot of obstacles in the business. You see me I say? So here we are going. You have to just stick with who I deal with you upon a level, you know what I mean? So that's my thing there. Otherwise, I'm open to work with every producer. You know what I mean? So but we'll get to work now.
No me, I celebrate my success. I only got one life to live. Smirk, me I thank Father God. Thank him for the life I live.
Well, right now, we're in the studio and mix off some songs, for, as I said, for the new EP. So currently, we don't have no whole heap of shows right now I look forward to, but whole heap of more interviews, because it's all about marketing, you know. You see me I say? Not rushing the stage show them, because you want to know, say, when you do go on the stage show them, you know what I mean, people can have an awareness about the thing, which in people do already, but there is still more work to be done, because just in a Christmas, we were busy in the Christmas. Whole heap of stage show, you know what I mean? Show like GT Taylor Christmas extravaganza, you know what I mean? And a couple other more things. So people don't know the thing going on. You know what I mean? So we're there and highlight the thing on a level. But we're there in the studio right now and mix off the song them and still I record new songs. If you pick from that for us, no say we can put out a good project. You see what I say? Mad thing, man.
People, listen to the man boss. When we say them no know how long boom and work finish. Could have written our snow, feeling money we are working. I really them no know how long we are will finish. People on your tour, feeling money we are going. Boom, boom, me they ask you to our God. And advice me true. Tell the radio people play me. Now they going go soon. But my people are trampling. I try to study with move.
We only want you for one night, girl. One night, girl. If you do it right, you come back. Only want you for tonight, girl. Tonight, girl. If you kiss me, but then don't stop me. Only want you for 3 nights, girl.
Yeah, as me are saying, one of the songs them where really speaks to my circumstance and what the fans them can really understand is when Thomas said Angels watching over me. That video is also out, so the people them can also look out for that. You know what I mean? Go to YouTube and look out for that also. And the song goes like this.
I've got angels watching over me with every move I make. Whoa. I've got angels watching over me with every move I make. Whoa. Got a little setback in my life. They never want me to get back to my life. Wicked heart people, I give me a fight. Them send them evil come my way. I saw me get shot down one day. That early morning, they try to take my life, but Jah was by my side, so no weed can take my life. I've got angels watching over me.
I've got angels watching over me. With every move I
I mean, and people can look for your songs like Celebrate, you know what I mean? And we are look for shoot that video there real soon, you see what I say? And give the people them something more. Celebrate is a song like this where it's all about the point I'm reaching in my life where me I give thanks and me I hold a vibe and me I celebrate and me I have fun with the music, you see what I say? Because you can't make the music sad, you know what I mean? Because we done already I got through a tough time right now. So right now we are fair sing some happy things also. Fair make the people them know. So yo, despite all your troubles, you know what I mean? See something here for kind of just relax your mind and we're more easy upon the ears and them stuff there. So you don't know, we are saying,
because we are celebrate with success, we only have one life to live. Yeah, and we are thank Father God, thank Him for the life I live. Yeah, boy. You know me never have it easy, no. Only upon rivers me cross. Climbing the mountain to success, yes. I know we standing tall. Help me put in the hard work. And we are get the reward, yes. Now me family them happy, yes. And me friends them are floss.
A mad thing, you know. A whole heap of songs we have. And a whole heap of work we've been a do from that time until now. So people can just look out for it. You see what I say?
No, me a celebrate me success. I only got one life to live. Smirk. Me a thank Father God. Thank Him for the life I live. Yeah. No, me a celebrate me success.
Most people know me from for this song. You know what I mean? When me and Mr. G do. Big up Mr. G. You know what I mean? A thing called Footsteps, you see me I say, upon the Saturday rhythm. That song get a lot of airplay, you see me I say, big up all of the radio disc jocks them. You know what I mean? We are working with Real VI career right now. So, we are big up IRFM and we are big up It's 92 and many other more zip, you see me I say, just the same. And the song goes like this.
Footsteps, 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 yeah. Out there walking, but me no care, come inside laughing. Footsteps are walking we outside. We don't know who them they outside. Nobody can call me if you come outside. Cause we don't trust them. No way. Footsteps are walking we outside. We don't know who them they outside. Nobody can call me if you come outside. Cause we don't trust them. I will sing them song there, you know, because them song they are real song. You know what I mean? A whole heap of inner city communities, people were living at those places can attest to when time, certain time, you know what I mean, when gang violence are going to the community and you lock up in your house and, you know what I mean, people, you hear all sort of footsteps are walking against your outside and you can't even push out your head for ask who that. So, you know what I mean, every time we make a song, it come from a real place. So, me I said, that's basically what Real VI try to do, is like for us shed light on a lot of things. Because Killer said best the other day, you know. A whole heap of things happening in the country, and back then it would have been highlighted in the songs. You see me? I said, not that we are telling the foreign market all of the bad things that were happening in Jamaica, but we also try to address it. That's people know. So we hear and we see it, and we want the prime minister and we want all of the leaders them for us know. So listen to me. Don't make this happen a second time. Make this thing better. That's the people them can be alright. You see me? I said. So I just them thing there. You know what I mean? Otherwise, we just there going all a vibe, you know what I mean? Pelpa TV, you know what I mean? And I weed upon the spotlight, you know what I mean? I get highlight.
You can't call me, we come outside, car we don't trust them.
None of them, none of them, none of them. Red light up a shop, a 10 minute. Dark anything touch me, door get teach a lesson with. Chart the
people. And me say, the people them can look out for the hot new singles for the ladies them. You see me I say? Wine and TikTok. You see me I say? Some want all of the female dancers them, all of the skankers them out of street, all of the cheerleaders them. Get on top of that one. You see me I say? The song is called Wine and TikTok. Wine and TikTok. Yeah, bum flick panic car top. She a wine and a do it and she not stop. Wine and TikTok. Wine and TikTok. Yeah man, the song they done by Me Real VI, iView and Senior Killer. So the people them can definitely look for that. You see me I say? I want all of the massive them just link me up on the social media line. You see me I say? Earth Source Records on Instagram and on Facebook, and my personal Instagram is at realv.i, at realv.i on Instagram, and VI Watson on Facebook. You see me I say? And you can link MIA Production. You see me I say? We are take all of the calls and Queenie, big up yourself. You see me I say? So more everybody does for reach out, and more say this, you know, to all of the promoters them where I look for book Real VI, because one of the challenges where people like me face in the business is that whole heap of people are say, yo, how am I gonna go up on stage? And more the people them know, so more all promoters know, so listen to me. Don't be afraid for book Real VI, because we have a team where what we go anywhere with me, where we get me up on any platform. On the seat out of Morning Bliss, out of St. Thomas, with me and Jada Kingdom performance. On the seat, you see me I say, in the Christmas upon GT Taylor Extravaganza. You see me I say, and at the end of the day, on the seat up 100 live. You see me I say, so there's no platform too big or too small that me can basically, you know what I mean? Yes, yeah, so that's the thing, go. You know what I mean? So me, I tell everybody, say, yo, just link me up on the social media, and the number is on the screen for all bookings. So me, I say, you know, just link MIA Production or Earth Source Records. You see me, I say? And me, I say, big up Pelpa TV, the right TV. You see me, I say, we bring all of the artists them up close and personal to everyone and highlight the good music and the good works that we are doing. So me, I say, much love and much respect, man. Real VI, I say. Bless up everybody. We don't know the root of the grass.
You can't call me, we come outside, car we don't trust them.
None of them, none of them, none of them. Red light up a shop, a 10 minute. Dark anything touch me, door get teach a lesson with. Chart the
Pelpa TV.
Pelpa time. Pelpa time. Room, 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 room.
Pelpa time production.
Pelpa time.
Pelpa time production.
Pelpa TV.
For Pelpa time.
It's a Pelpa time, you know it's that time.
Pelpa time TV.
And governor representing of Pelpa time, you know.
Pelpa time, you know what the thing tough?
I win as a Pelpa time, I'm more like more.
Can't mix up Pelpa time thing with no coffee.
I'm on a Pelpa time, man. I represent for you. See,
we're Pelpa time.
Pelpa time right now.
Ooh, Pelpa time. I want to them.
Pelpa time TV.
Pelpa time.
Down for Pelpa time productions.
Pelpa time production. It does
represent for Pelpa TV.
Pelpa time TV.
Pelpa time. Yeah, them get the belt on time, you know.
It's all about Pelpa time. Keep it locked.
Time represent for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa, for Pelpa.
Pelpa TV. Our TV.
It's Pelpa time TV. Cross.
Pelper Time Protection. Mm.